I can't, baby. You gotta get a chair.
Because I used to work for, well, I worked for Anheuser Busch, but that's what my office was. The distributor, all the way down at the end. You can see right off the 95, it says Brown.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Oh,
sure. All the way down on Brown.
Yeah,
next to Lakeside. So you're going to your office is a shop.
And you realize the other day when I was traveling, I usually don't work at home. I usually leave later. Okay. And so traffic is like, oh,
sorry. Yeah.
A little bit later.
Yeah.
Like 16.
Yeah.
And so it's like, yeah, London.
It's insane. Yeah. It happens between 4:30 and 5:30.
Did they do assessments in her class?
Mm-hmm.
So did you get the thing? I got it in the class.
Maybe I brought it home, but I didn't.
In the little packet they have. You know, do you have to check the folder?
Yes. But I don't know if we got her.
She gave it to me, and I was like, there was one that was like, it was like an 8 out of 12 or something like that. So it was like yellow, you know, and I was like,
oh, I haven't seen it. I was like, oh, my plan was amazing.
The teacher's like, calm down. And she's like,